Now, around a volcano where you have the hot gases emitted that cause turbulences all around it and hot rocks raining onto you, flying these things is even more tricky.